Everyone's doing cooking videos. I can't cook to save my life, but Kai can, and so can Zen. And with Mummy on the phone, who's instructing us, we've got the raw materials. So Kai, are you ready?
Yeah.
The oven is being preheated to 180 degrees. And now we're actually following, very, very embarrassed to say, just a Betty Crocker vanilla cake. So it's not like we're really baking, we're just doing a simple thing, right, Kai?
Yeah.
Okay. So, what are the instructions?
But it took a lot of time to first
set the oven and all because we're in Mummy's kitchen, which is downstairs. So, yeah. So?
Okay. So, we first need this Betty Crocker.
Mix one packet of the Crocker French vanilla mix.
Then
mix
we need the oil. Then after that, oil.
Yeah.
This oil.
Okay. So, first we put all this in the bowl, right? You put it all in.
Wow, it smells so
good. Then you mix the one packet of that with the French vanilla cake mix. The oil, which is 125 milliliters of vegetable oil. We mix that with the water.
Put that in. The oil, right?
Yeah, exactly. Very good. Zen, are you going to come?
Yeah.
Then you put the 250 water.
Put all the water.
While the oven is on 180
degrees.
Really struggling. Then you put it all in a large bowl and the three eggs. So who's going to crack the eggs?
I'll crack one.
Okay, I think I can also crack one.
Okay, fine.
Let's put this on here.
Yeah.
Crack the eggs separately. Gaga's on the phone telling us to crack the eggs separately. Okay. Take another bowl. Wait.
Yeah, like a smallish bowl.
Crack it carefully.
Not in such a big bowl.
It's okay. Crack it like that. Whee! That one's fine. Crack it. Both of you crack. Ooh, well, excellent. This is our Easter cake because we can't do Easter eggs. So, we're doing an Easter cake.
Be lightly for 30 and then rigorously for 3 minutes by hand.
Okay, so then for 3 minutes by hand.
Okay, now, Mantra. By hand, we need to get out.
Let's try it with now. Now, we
need... Make sure you get all the flour.
Yeah, when you beat, I think you need to use a fork, right? Guys, can I just come in here? Tia doesn't know what's going on, but she's never seen me cooking. I'm such a bad cook. Very, very grateful to have a mom and sister who are great cooks and a help at home who's a great cook.
And a mom-in-law who's a great cook.
Just that to get all that.
And a husband, Roopak, who's a good cook. Okay, that's it. It says 30 seconds with that. Okay, that's with the mixer.
No, wait. I just need to do one.
Oh, no, Kai. Now put that. Now you have to do 3 minutes with your hand, okay? But that's usually the part that all of us love licking. Are we allowed to lick this, you think?
Yeah.
Lick it with your hand. Yummy. Isn't it good? All love doing this as kids, right? Mama, we're loving it. Thank you, Mom. Not yet. Oh gosh, Kai, don't make a mess.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah, let's put this in here so that it doesn't get hurt anything. Now, each person, 3 minutes, you've got to mix. You've got to beat it.
Why with fork?
It says beat lightly. Then you have to
with a fork.
Stir vigorously for 3 minutes by hand till well blended.
With a fork?
Yeah, usually it doesn't matter fork. There we got that.
Can
great
I do
mixture.
This? Can I do
no, I look
this?
Like I'm one of those chefs doing a cooking video.
Can I do it on a spoon?
I think now just take this in. Rigorously for 3 minutes. Okay, I'm timing. Okay, and we've got the cake pan. The cake pan which we've put a piece of card paper, actually brown paper, Mummy said, with some oil on it so it doesn't stick to the pan. Oh no! Okay, keep going. 3 minutes.
Then you.
Okay, good guys. Well done. Keep going. Mix. Excellent. And
you can take it out for a sec. Just for a sec.
Excellent, guys. Okay. Doing good. The mix is looking very good there. So now it's in the oven for 35 minutes. We're licking the bowl. And let's see how it turns out. Basically, I don't think I'll be doing more cooking videos. We tried a simple Betty Crocker here. And unlike everyone else who's a great mom who's also a great cook, I'm actually not a great cook. And I completely know that about myself. So we did try to bake the cake. We had a great time. I'm not going to tell them what's just happened. But basically, I think the cake will be yum. But yeah, I managed to do that. Yeah, it's time for the cake. I think it'll be good. Just 2 minutes.
It's burning. Hurry!
It's not burning. It's not burning.
It's burning.
I'm telling you, it's not burning. That's just the bits that fell off. Actually,
stop. It's been like way more than 15
Okay, we'll
minutes.
Take it out now. So after all that, I am now getting the cake out of the oven. We did have a bit of a drama getting it here, but it looks good and I'm sure it's going to taste great. Come boys, it's ready! Zen Kai boys, come, the cake is ready! Look, it looks good. Well done.
Wow.
Looks good.
You converted it.
Yeah, come. Does it smell good?
Yeah.
Smells good?
Oh,
yes,
you're taking a video.
Yeah. And let's see what it looks like. Yay! Yummy! Smells yummy. Is it going to be yummy? So happy Easter, everyone. Finally, we managed to bake the cake. And it's really yummy. We've all tried a bit. And it's going to be our Easter special cake because we can't, because of stay home and, you know, lockdown. Can't go out and get Easter eggs. So this was our little Easter treat. Ta-ra, ta-ra, ta-ra. Now you guys know the secret behind what went behind it. I'm not a great cook, but I'm determined to learn. Ta-ra, ta-ra, ta-ra.